Hello guys, and welcome back. Empire Total War, Prussian Black Eagle campaign. We're continuing on where we last left off, controlling territory, finally getting around to destroying Sweden. Let's go. All right, we got another fight for Petrovskia. I'm probably not saying that right. Eastern European shit, I never say that shit right. Alrighty.
Holy shit.
We're on the defensive. There's not much in the way of hills. This might be as good as it gets over here. Yeah, that's pretty good. I can lure them into the valley here. Over here, one, two, general, put him over here somewhere, can't set up defenses, so let's just do that. Put him like that. Okay. Let's go times two until we get an engagement. Alright, is cavalry the first to eat it? Let's go to speed one. These guys are making a run for me. I don't like it. Box up, box up. Box up, box up. Oh. Run, run, run. Okay, these cavalry are just eating shit right now. Comes more cavalry. Shattered, shattered. Sorry, I'm coughing so much, guys. I got some phlegm in my throat. This guy's cavalry are just eating shit. Box up, box up. My guy's defense, defense. Okay, he's shattered, he's gone. Come on. This guy's starting to go. Alright, let's go normal speed here. Oh my god, just tore him up there. What's the rest of that cavalry? Okay, those two guys are gone. Boom, boom. Get you over there, guys. Or haul ass. Some more of those horses. More provincial cavalry. Can almost contain my excitement. Artillery. The fuck is this? More horse. God damn it. Box up. All right. These guys are done. Box formation. Cease fire. Take out that asshole. Thinks he can box up in my territory? I don't think so. You over there, take out that artillery. Come on, boys, pour the lead on them. This general's getting into it now. Cease fire before you kill my cavalry. Come on, baby. Let's go speed one, just wrap this up. Alrighty. Well, that wasn't too bad. It's good positioning on my part, though. We were lucky to have that high ground. Lucky, lucky, you're so lucky. Wartenberg, the Crimea. Yeah, we can probably lower taxes now. Wartenberg, why are you so mad? It's probably because I'm researching all that damn tech. Him out. Alrighty, two more territories are mine. How's this navy doing yet? Brigs and sloops and galleys and all that other shit. You don't need to be exempted anymore. We can tax your ass. Tax that ass. Workers on strike in Finland. I'll pop you there. Repair that army. Repair that building. Repair that army. Doesn't leave us with much. That's okay. Repair. Repair. Let's plant you like right there so you can see when he sends his guys. Okay, one more turn to that national debt thing. That's good. Ooh, canister shot, or shrapnel shot. That's a good one. Shrapnel shot, I think, is a bit overpowered. It's like long range canister shot, just devastates enemies. Okay, next turn. Just gonna wait for these armies to heal up. Then we can make a move on Christiania and Stockholm. Pretty sure he's already sending another army at me, though. Oh, no, he moved them back to Stockholm. Alright, national debt. Huzzah. We can make slightly more money now. What do I need for this thing again? Wealth of Nations? Okay, let's research that now. Gotta hurry up and get that steam technology. Okay, research militia there. Militia there. Just build more shit. Gotta build more shit, gotta get more money. Come on now, boys. Martha Confederacy, one more province to take, and then the Ottomans are out. They're out of there. Wartenberg, why are you so mad, bro? Why are you so mad? Should be happy. Don't worry, be happy. This guy serious? Lots of clamor for reform. Oh, it's because he's got that damn university there. What an asshole. I just exempt you from tax. There you go, now you're happy. Nice, we got the 24 pounder guns. That's some good shit. Whoa. Exempting a lot of shit from tax income. People aren't agreeing with my regime. They get unhappy. A gentleman.
Oh.
When I finish researching all this friggin' tech, be the better. Classical economics. Jesus, I gotta research all this shit. And they all get so pissed off. They all clamor for reform. Workers on strike in Carlia. Yeah, well.
You can't win them all.
Send in the troops.
Send in the clown.
%100% Islamabad. 'Cause he's got a top tier priest in here. Holy shit. It's a lot of action in there. Another gentleman. Hey, the sooner I research all this tech, the better. Then I can demolish these damn. Okay, I'm bleeding money here. Get over and take him out. I don't want his ships. There we go. More money. Oh, it was the gentleman who died anyway. Ah, West Ophelia, what happened?
What happened?
Some agents, some buildings were built. Ah, of course. Next turn. Let's keep it going. Excuse me.
Chase me.
Come on, you better run back home to your capital. The boogeyman's coming for it. Okay, build some more buildings. Give me more money. Some of my tech's about to finish. Come on, baby. Come on, Ottomans, die already. What is this? What's going on here? Alright, he moved his troops back to his capital. We're just gonna have to go and siege it down. The pirates. Pirate booty. Holy shit, get out of my way. Surround him. Technology was researched. The shrapnel shot's in effect. Good, good, good. Goody, goody, goody. Any more ironworking buildings that want an upgrade? Anybody? Geez, another port? Alright, build a ship here then. I can't be responsible for everything that goes on. Come on, guys. What's going on down here? One state. Just take it and win. Win the damn war. Oh, my God. My throat is so itchy. It's so dry. Yes, Sweden did not attack me. That means I'll have shrapnel shot, but by the time we go to battle. Ooh, yeah. Built the building. Workers on strike in Brandenburg. Oh no. I guess we'll just have to build some troops. Oh, you are listening to me die. Citizenship. Oh my God, it pisses off people even more. Whatever. We'll deal with it. We'll deal with it. Go take Norway. Six turns from some copper plating. Actually, instead of that, get some of that. I want improved farming wealth. Come on, Sweden. Come on, do it. Do it. There you go. Let's fucking do it. Let's fucking go. Let's go, Sweden. Let's go. It's on. This is the deciding battle right here. It's over for you. It's over for you. There's no tomorrow. Alright, here we go. Let's get some mountains for my cannons. Mountains for the cannons. Actually, there's some nice fields over here. I think this hill will do nicely. Yeah, I think canister shot is only on the 24 pounder guns. I don't know. I can't remember. From like this, let's build some bunkers. These cannons are in kind of a shit area. Let's move them back a little. Pow. The general back. Jesus, why is it so derpy? There we go. Two, one. Let's go. Oh shit, right, it's... His reinforcements coming from behind me. Where is he? Where is he? Fuck that, turn the goddamn army around. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck that, just get him. Shoot him! Shoot! Shoot! You should kill those fucking things. I forgot I was not fighting the main army. Box up. Ah, the hell was that? What the f- Run! Kill him. Shattered, shattered. Ceasefire. Please start shooting. Thank you. You guys, I gotta turn you around. Okay, shattered, 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 they're all dead. Broken. Okay, the army needs to turn around now. The army needs to turn around. Here we go, here we go. Take out all his fucking artillery. None of that shit's gonna happen. Here we go, get in there. Kill them, boys. We got them partially surrounded. Come on. Okay, he's done. Kill him. He's done. All right, fall back to the line. If you make it back to the line. Okay, cannons are in place. Unlimber that shit. Let's pour some artillery on him. Let's go, boys. Get in there. Into the breach. Once more onto the breach. Charging, boys. Oh, the armed citizenry took the brunt of that attack. Got him. Sweet desires, boys. Sweet desires. Lost the bulk of his troops. It's all over. Okay, we'll upgrade the last of that. He's got more regiments waiting, so I guess we'll just keep sieging it down. Victory! Easy, easy, easy. Come on now, Sweden. Give in. Give in to my demands. Come on, baby. Once we capture Stockholm, then we'll take a break. Oh, that looks like it could be it now. Here we go. It's all over. It's all over, Sweden. It's all over. Here we go, here we go. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go. Go times one speed. Let's run. We gotta hurry up and organize the line. Oh, look at all those beautiful black coats running. I love it. The Black Eagle will never bow. Oh, we got units from over there. The Black Eagle will not bow. It will never surrender. The world and all of Europe will be ours. You guys gotta run, because I need you over there. Down there. Take that guy out. His general's dead. Position the cavalry. Oh yeah. It's all ours, baby. It's all ours. Scandinavia belongs to the Prussians. This provincial gambler's gotta be kidding me. It's all over. It's all over. Rip Sweden. Goodbye, Sweden. Goodbye. It's over. It's over. You've got to be fucking kidding me. We'll leave the Allies out of it, Westphalia. Yeah, get that shit out of here. Get that shit out of here. Oh, blocking my trade ports. What an original stratagem. It's okay, Westphalia. I'll destroy you. Just like I destroyed your mother. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, hey, Uzen. Like I said, we're going to take a break here. Actually, I'm going to reposition my armies before I go. Let's go to the Rhineland. Take the Rhineland. Where is that? Didn't I have another army somewhere? Was it just three? Never got around to building four. Okay. Gonna demolish that. It's going to be rebellions in Sweden, obviously. It was a homeland. Yeah, resistance to foreign occupation. I'm gonna get rid of that clamor for reform by demolishing that dam. That damn university. Oh, Sweden, rip. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Alright, anyway, we're going to take a break here. This has been some good progression. We've taken Scandinavia. We're going to take Westphalia. Yeah, and thanks for tuning in, guys. We'll see you in the next part.